వెల్కమ్ టు సద్గురు విలాగ్స్ యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్. దిస్ ఈజ్ వెంకటేష్, లెక్చరర్ ఇన్ కెమిస్ట్రీ. సో ఐఎమ్ మూవింగ్ టు నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్, దట్ ఈస్ SN2 రియాక్షన్. సో ఇన్ మీ ప్రీవియస్ వీడియో ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ ద SN1 రియాక్షన్. సో ఇన్ దిస్ వీడియో ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ ద SN2 రియాక్షన్. వాట్ ఈజ్ SN2 రియాక్షన్? సో బైమాలిక్యులార్ న్యూక్లియోఫిలిక్ సబ్స్టిట్యూషన్ రియాక్షన్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ SN2 reaction. Bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction is called SN2 reaction. So SN2 reaction occur in single step, whereas the SN1 reaction occur in two step. So two step mechanism, whereas SN2 is single step mechanism. The SN2 reaction rate is depend on alkyl halide concentration and న్యూక్లియోఫైల్ కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్. ఆల్కైల్ హాలైడ్ కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్ అండ్ న్యూక్లియోఫైల్ కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్ బోత్ ఆర్ ఎఫెక్టింగ్ ద SN2 రియాక్షన్. నెక్స్ట్, ఇన్ SN2 రియాక్షన్ ద ప్రొడక్ట్ ఈజ్ ఇన్వర్షన్ ప్రొడక్ట్. వాట్ ఈజ్ ఇన్వర్షన్ ప్రొడక్ట్? సో ద ఆల్కైల్ హాలైడ్, ఇన్ ఆల్కైల్ హాలైడ్ ద బ్రోమిన్ ఈజ్ ఎట్ రైట్ సైడ్, ద న్యూక్లియోఫైల్ అటాక్ ఈజ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆపోజిట్ సైడ్. So that's why the product is inversioned in this reaction. Next, so SN2 reactions reactivity order is primary alkyl halides showing the more SN2 reactions when compared to secondary alkyl halides and last tertiary. Why means here the carbocation is very much stable, so that's why it not involved in the SN2 reactions. So primary alkyl halides does not easily forming the carbocation, so the nucleophile affect the halogen, so that's why the alkyl halide bond is broken and newly upcoming alcohol means here base nucleophile is attacked from opposite side. Why the alcohol, that means base, not attack from same side, means here halogen is negative, nucleophile also negative, both negative charges are repelled, so that's why the nucleophile attack from opposite side. So the reactivity order for SN2 reactions is primary alkyl halides are showing the more SN2 reaction when compared to secondary and tertiary. Next, I give a example here, methyl bromide when treated with base OH, the form the methyl alcohol, that is a inversion product. So if you observe the mechanism, it is a single step mechanism. In this you observe the transition state. What is transition state? It is a intermediate, not stable. So when methyl bromide reaction with base hydroxyl group, that negative charge attack from the opposite side of the halogen and form the transition state, in which we are observing the inversion product called Walden inversion, that is Walden inversion. So this is about SN2 reaction. The first one is slow step. After formation of transition state, the rate of reaction is increases and form the methyl alcohol. Here bond is formed, L bond is weakening. So strengthening of bond, here weakening of the bond in the transition state. So I give an example for what is inversion means, what is configuration means. So if you observe this carbon consist different type of groups and atoms here. So here the methyl group and chlorine and hydroxyl group hydrogen. According to DL configuration, we are giving the more preference to higher atomic number. So chlorine getting the one number, and after that oxygen getting the second number, after that carbon. So here hydrogen is the least atomic number. So if you arrange this a clockwise manner, if you give the number to this, we get the clockwise manner, which is D. If you observe here D, we can get the L. If you observe the L, we are getting the D here. That is the inversion of product. Thank you.